No longer will I leave myself hanging. Desperate, like bed sheets on a clothesline, the sheets we laid entwined the night before. But now I lay here alone, clinging to my phone. So I scroll and scroll, 1,000 thread count sheets, 1,000 ways to look like my picture, act like my bio. A charming enchantress, batting my eyes, smiling, serving you cherry pies, throwing myself like a wave at high tide, abiding by all my lies to knock him down and drag him to my side. But this game is getting old. It's time to cut these binds. With curious eyes, I look to clearer skies, like a cloud the sun will purify. I'll let the truth seep out from my mouth, with makeup on or without. Put my best foot forward, my ear to the ground, like a hound I'll listen to the warmth in my body, dripping like honey, like champagne, something's bubbling up. A desire for love that's not just a high, like a fleeting sunset in July. A new manifesto for modern day courtship. There are no rules, only an exception. No matter the day or the night, I'll show up 110% me, whoever he, she, or they decide to be. I choose to be bold. I choose to be free. I choose to date honestly. My name is River Gaia. I'm an intersex and non-binary filmmaker, actor, writer, and intersex activist, and my pronouns are they, them, theirs. Intersex is an umbrella term for people born with bodies that don't fit the typical definitions of what it means to be male or female. Basically, we're born beyond the gender binary. When I started using dating apps, I kept being intersex and non-binary completely a secret. I thought that guys would judge me for my body being different and that I would be less desirable if I wore makeup in my pictures. And I tried to fit the, you know, being a normal gay guy. And then I started feeling inauthentic and I was like, you know what, I just need to start like being myself. And so I started showcasing pictures of me with makeup or looks or, you know, just being gender fluid. And to my surprise, a lot of people started messaging me after that. Like a lot of people, like flooded with messages. I think what I learned was that the more truthful I was about myself, the more people found that attractive, found that sexy, and appreciated what made me unique. My advice to people using dating apps, especially the LGBTQIA+ community, is to have an open mind, and all you can really do is be the best version of yourself. And that includes being honest about who you are, because if you're looking for a partner, it should be under the basis of respect for yourself and for each other. And that really does start with being honest. Be proud of who you are, be comfortable in your own skin, and that takes time, but developing that courage and having that bravery to do so really inspires other people to do so as well. Oftentimes, there's big rewards to being yourself, and people really appreciate that.